guys, it's Keegan. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we are doing a little college dorm apartment haul, but this video is actually sponsored by Amazon. Like, literally put it on my grave that Amazon knows who I am. I feel so cool right now. I feel like I need to bring my confidence level down because I feel cool. So for today's video, Amazon and I know that the world is changing quite a bit. College is looking a little bit different. Some people are opting to stay home. Some people are going to college and living in the dorms. So we thought we would do a video that would be helpful to both people staying at home and people staying in the dorms. I kind of wanted to show you guys a bunch of cutie decor that I got from Amazon and kind of show you guys like some little tips on how I would decorate with it, or how if you guys are planning on staying home for the first semester, then you're planning on going to college second semester, you're planning on staying home for the whole thing. Basically, I thought it'd be fun to just give you guys some tips and show you guys some really cute decor while we're at it. Like 3 videos in one, maybe 2. I don't know where the third one came from. I don't know. Anyways, yeah. So all the stuff that I'm going to show you guys, you can get on Amazon. Amazon has an off to college page. They have a ton of great decor and essentials for college. Whether you're staying at home or moving into a dorm, their off to college page has like a ton of options. I actually got a ton of stuff from Amazon, as you guys have seen in my past videos. I also have a Student Prime membership, which gives you half off a typical Amazon Prime membership. So if you guys are in college and you want to check out Student Prime, I will like have everything down below, their off to college page. I'm going to stop rambling and get into the stuff. I don't know where to begin. I have a ton of cutie stuff. First thing I have is this super cute throw blanket, obviously from Amazon. Amazon's like my go-to like resource website for college stuff, especially decor, because they have some really cute stuff. Adorable throw blanket. It's a very like neutral, kind of just like warm. I don't know. I just really liked the vibe of it, and I liked how there's different colors. So one little tip, if you guys are decorating your room and you want to have multiple colors in it, like let's say you wanted to do blue and brown like in this blanket, having one thing that kind of has multiple colors that you're going with in your place really ties it all together. I feel like throw blankets and throw pillows can make or break a space, in my opinion. They really add some nice pizzazz. So even if you are staying at home, I know that it's really exciting to move into your dorm and get it decorated. And if you're staying at home and you feel kind of like, I wanted to do that, I think kind of giving your space like a little revamp is really motivating for the school year. You kind of feel like you're like, okay, I might be staying at home, but you're kind of making the best of it. And all the stuff that you're using, you can bring into your dorm if you decide to move in the spring or even your sophomore year. So I think a really nice throw blanket is a good little addition to your room. You can keep the same bedding, you can keep the same pillows, and just adding like a next little throw is really nice. I like it. Right here I have these foldable storage organizers. It says organizer, like they're storage organizing bags. These are really nice if you're moving into a dorm. Even if you're staying at home, you can fit so much stuff in these. Look at these. You can really fit a lot. Oh my gosh. One thing that these are great for, if you're living in a dorm, you can put like your winter clothes or stuff that you don't use on an everyday basis and put this under your bed or in areas that are like harder to read, that you don't frequently visit as much. There's not a ton of storage in dorms, so having things like this will really help. If you're staying at home and you already bought some stuff for college, you can put that in here. No matter where you live, you want organization. You can even see what's inside of it. There's like a little clear. I didn't realize that. The zippers are like jingling. Like a nice little beat. You can never go wrong with too much organization, so I think that these are a really great, I was gonna say alternative option, choice. This, I'm so freaking excited about. I'm bringing all these to my apartment, actually, but I got this super cute mirror. It has this protective film on it, but I just don't want to scratch it. It's so cute. Do you see the little, like, okay, I'm gonna unfold it and you guys will just get the whole vibe. Do you see? And then it's all here. It's hard holding it up. What's really cute about it is it comes like a little comb to comb out the little tassels. That's so cute. Excuse me while I comb out my mirror. A simple little mirror that will just add a nice bit of pizzazz. When you're looking for things for your dorm room or even your bedroom at home, I would really recommend finding lightweight things. Like, this is not heavy at all, as you can see. So you can use it like wall sticker taped, you know what I'm talking about, so you don't have to like nail a hole into the wall and get fined for it after. So that is a little tip that I recommend. I think this is also a really unique piece that I have not seen anywhere. This is not something that I'd see on like one of those like websites that like gives you basic dorm decor ideas. I really like this one. My roommates and I are gonna be using all of this. Again, if you're not moving into a dorm, these are little things that can really help add to a space. This is so cute, this flamingo. Oh my gosh. You guys, I'm obsessed with it. I haven't put batteries in it yet, but it just goes like this. Again, I have no batteries in it. Neon flamingo. I think things like this in your space are just really fun. I think that when you're having a bad day and you just look over and you see a neon pink flamingo and you're like, it's one of those things that just makes you smile a little bit. And I feel like everyone, especially during this time, needs something to smile about. Like, you don't need a flamingo, you can get whatever. I mean, I don't know. I just think things like this are fun. I don't know. I love it. Again, you can get this on Amazon and they have fast free shipping too. So also keep that in mind. I want you guys to name the flamingo. I would personally like for it to start with an F, so it can be like a flamingo, like something flamingo. Like, I can't even think of a name. Pharaoh the flamingo. I don't know. So if you guys want to name it, you know where to comment. Please give me a good name. I also picked up some makeup remover wipes. These are a little 2-pack hydrating facial cleansing wipes. It says it removes makeup while hydrating for all skin types. I recommend makeup remover wipes for when you cry, when a test is really hard. Oh my gosh. When you're having like one of those days and you're like, I don't understand what's going on in statistics, and then you start crying, and like the boy or girl that you're talking to is just being mean to you, and then like college, and you're like, and then all this stuff is going on, and you're like, college is not right for me. And like, you have those moments. You get over them, you wipe off your makeup, you move on with life. I've been there. It's just a part of life. So I do recommend getting makeup remover wipes. One really nice thing about Amazon is if you have student Prime, they have fast free shipping. Even if you don't have Prime, the shipping is still really fast. I can vouch for that. You don't have to just get like decor or random things on Amazon. Like, you can get cosmetics, you can get groceries, you can get school supplies. You can even get your textbooks from Amazon. I know this is like not part of the haul and I'm kind of rambling. Sorry, I do that a lot. I get my textbooks from Amazon. I don't buy them from like the book company because they're so much cheaper. You can buy them new, you can buy them used on Amazon. I also read somewhere that you can save 90% on Amazon textbook rentals. So I know that's not part of the haul and I just kind of remembered that, but I thought that was like a good side note. Yeah, I love saving money. No one wants to spend so much money. This is my favorite thing. My roommates and I, when I sent them the picture that I bought this, they were like, if you're staying at home instead of moving into a dorm, I recommend having a nice desk space, like a clear desk space, but also I think organizing it and making it look cute helps. Nice and like secure so it doesn't break everywhere, which I really appreciate that. These are these little succulent, like they're fake, which is so nice, especially if you're like me and you can't make a plant live for your life. With these three little succulents, I have them all wrapped up because I'm going to decorate with them, but I didn't want to show you and then have like the rocks fall everywhere because I just felt like that would be something that I would accidentally do. But these are really good quality. They're like so cute. They have a little gold outer lining, which I love because I'm obsessed with gold. They come with rocks and they're all in different little shapes. I am obsessed with these. My roommate was like, I really want to get one of these. And then I was like, I just bought them. Like, you should get them too. It was so funny because she was like scouring the internet for something like this because she really wanted these for her room. This is very much the aesthetic she's going for. And she couldn't find any that were like a reasonable price. And I was like, oh, I got some on Amazon that were like a really good price. And she was like, why didn't I look there? Another recommendation that I have is to get hangers that are like this. I've talked about Amazon hangers about a million times on my channel. The past years, I've been raving about their hangers, especially these ones. These ones are even cuter than the ones I have. Amazon has the best hangers. For the past years, I've talked about how I always buy my hangers from Amazon. They are the best price. I also really recommend getting these hangers out of any other hangers because number one, they're velvet, so your clothes don't fall off. Number two, they're thin. Do you see how thin they are? And especially in a dorm, even if you're staying at home, you don't have that much closet space. So having thin hangers are super nice because they don't take up a ton of the room. I also just really like having all of my hangers be the same color. I don't know why, it's like the perfectionist in me. I think that they look really cute when you do. A lot of dorms, if you are living in a dorm, have open closets. I know when I was a freshman, mine did. Some people put curtains over their closets. I didn't want to because I was like, I just don't even care. I think that having the same hangers for all your clothes is a really nice look and it looks more put together. So even if your closet is super messy or like you haven't done your laundry in a while, just having all the same colored hangers is just a really cute look. Even if you're not organized, even if you feel like your world is ending because the stats test was really hard, at least you look put together. It's all a facade. That was everything that I got from Amazon. Again, if you guys are moving to college or you're staying at home but you still want to revamp your space and kind of give you that like fresh motivated feel that I feel like revamping your space can give you, I really recommend checking out Amazon's off to college page. Also, if you're a college student, definitely check out Student Prime. It's half the price of a regular Prime membership. You get so many benefits, like you get unlimited Amazon music, which I use all the time actually on my Alexa. I also really do recommend having an Alexa. Everything that I got was very affordable, low prices, super convenient, fast shipping. I can't rave about it enough. I'm always talking about Amazon and you will not get me to shut up about it. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching this video. Again, thank you so much to Amazon for sponsoring it. And if you guys want to check out their off to college page or any of the stuff that I got, I will have everything linked down below. I love you guys so, so, so much and I'll see you in my next video.